Okay, this is a solo piece. It's written fairly recently. Let me see if I have the guitar okay. May not be in tune, but again, I'd like to dedicate this to my wife, Kate, and for a number of reasons, including the fact that she suggested I sing this here today. And I'd also like to dedicate it to my daughter, Chloe, who surprised me yesterday by flying in and coming in, especially from Eugene, Oregon, for this concert. So. And the song is called Joy in Mudville.
Say